This rock is part of the miracle which is happening here in the United States. You may think that I'm kidding you, but this is exactly where the oil and gas is contained. You think it seems a piece of concrete, but really shale oil and shale gas is contained in this kind of rocks, and they are invisible to the human eye. To take a look at this rock also explain the difficulty and complexity in getting the oil or gas out of this formation. Because of technology and improved technology and better knowledge of this formation, old dire forecast about the possibility to recover oil and gas from this formation has so far turned totally ungrounded. And I think I tend to believe that evolution of knowledge and technology will continue also in the next future and will continue to allow the shale gas and oil revolution to defy all dire expectation, at least for the next 10 years. In a much longer period, we will be all dead, so I don't know what will happen.